she was an American girl, raised up in private sex. She couldn't help thinking that there was a liberal life somewhere else. Oh, yeah.